Finally tonight, if history has shown us anything, it's that Jesus can appear in any form.
Finally tonight, Jesus just popping up everywhere these days.
Finally tonight,
a man in Kentucky says he's got a spoonful of Jesus.
Well, you know, they say beauty is in the eye of the beholder, and it turns out so is the image of Jesus Christ.
We always on the show try to keep track of where people find images of Jesus and Mother Teresa.
Like that's a the, big grilled one. Cheese sandwich, the grilled cheese door, sandwich, the cement floor.
Exactly right. Yeah.
Grilled cheese sandwiches to potato chips to tree trunks.
A window, a pancake, even a burnt toast.
Windows, a Cheeto, a frying pan, tree bark, cinnamon roll.
Toast, a Danish, pancakes, fish sticks, and now a cat.
Ooh. And now a moth.
Ooh. But how about an ultrasound?
But how about the Virgin Mary in some salsa?
Did a cinnamon bun leave behind a message from above?
Hey, is it a snack or a holy symbol?
A miracle or just a meal?
Is it a miracle or a mishap?
Whoa, what
is this
that?
A holy image or a bucket of filth?
We'll let you judge for yourself here on this Thursday morning.
Right here we have one of Jesus' eyes. Here's the other eye of Jesus. Here's his nose.
A forehead, a nose.
You can see the mustache and the beard.
Here's his beard. There's the shroud.
This is the eye. You've got the mouth with the goatee.
And the eye. There's the nose. In the mouth.
I see her neck is right here. Her chin is right here.
This is her body and this is the head.
The halo is above his head.
Here you see the set of eyes, the eyelashes. You can see the hair coming down here, down.
Hair here, there's the eye and even the mustache.
I took three pictures with my cell phone and I see all the images on my cell phone.
And then when it's scaled down on your cell phone, you really clearly see it.
She believes it is a message from Jesus.
Garcia says the minute he found the rock, he immediately quit drinking and smoking.
The face of Jesus in the folds and shadows of the shirt.
When his TV's off, Pedro Alvido claims an image of Jesus appears on his TV.
So how does that image compare to some of the other Jesus images that have popped up?
Jesus in the clouds.
Jesus waffle.
There's the frying pan Jesus from Texas.
Hey folks, remember that Jesus spoon? It is making rounds with the national media.
It is. That's not the only recent savior sighting this weekend.
We moved from Jesus in a sink to Jesus on a stick.
There are a few Jesus sightings to tell you about this morning, images of Jesus.
Okay.
Jesus, that's what I have to say about this next story.
Well, we've got another sighting of the Virgin Mary here on the Central Coast, this time on a man.
I could actually almost see her holding the baby Jesus.
Next thing I know, he sets down this sandwich. I knew it was some kind of a sign.
First thing came to my mind, that's Jesus.
Immediately thought it looked like Jesus, and that was what was so cool.
The longer I stared at it, I said, hey, this kind of looks like Jesus.
I looked over towards a tree and there was this picture of Guadalupe in my tree or the Virgin Mary, whatever they say it is.
I just feel so warm inside every time I look at it.
Makes me kind of feel like a kid again almost. Like.
Right.
I think it's interesting to see that there's an image of what we know as our Redeemer millions of years ago before he ever came to Earth.
Well, I don't think nothing of it. I think it's just a glare from the window.
Some people say they couldn't see it. I don't know if it's a spiritual level you have to be on to appreciate this picture.
Because God will use just a little tiny rock like this that's in the dirt to form a miracle like this for everyone to see.
Our ice machine has been broken for a long time, and all of a sudden I go into the ice machine and there's new ice. So I guess it's just the miracle of Jesus.
And apparently this isn't the only Jesus Cheeto. We checked the internet and found others.
They're calling it Jesus.
You could call it Jesus.
His name shall be Jesus.
The name is caught on.
This one just reminded me of Jesus. Of Jesus.
If people could find Jesus somehow in each of us, like she's found in this object, then that would be a wonderful thing.
Maybe it's like kind of a sign saying that people that ride motorcycles should believe in God.
You know, I mean, we live in turbulent times now, too, and you're seeing more and more of this. Maybe it's a sign that we better all start taking care of each other.
Is this the second coming of Christ? Is she pregnant with twins? Hey, I don't know. I don't make this stuff up.
Oh, we don't make this stuff.
I'm telling you, we just report it.
Exactly. And we want to know if you see Jesus in the moth.
And have you found Jesus in food?
And do you see the image of Christ here?
What do you think about it? Can you see Jesus in the sonogram? We want to know what you think. We want to know if you could see that French fry and if you thought it looked like Jesus.
Take a look. Do you see it? Do you see it?
I'll be honest with you. We're looking at a picture of it, Ray, and it does look like the face of Jesus on your turtle shell.
Look, take a look. You see the image? Do you see that?
No.
Look at that.
Now,
come look
on.
At that. That,
now, that to me looks like a Photoshop.
Oh, I see that for sure.
That one I can see. What do you guys think?
Okay, I could see a little John Lennon in there, but I do see some Jesus as well.
It's better than some we've seen.
I was going to say it's worse.
Oh, really?
Man, how is that Jesus?
That might be the worst I've ever seen.
I love Jesus, and you know I love cats, but I'm not seeing it. I'm sorry.
You know, seems like if Jesus was going to show up somewhere, it wouldn't be an ice cream. But maybe he's everywhere.
He could show up anywhere. Sweet Jesus.
I don't see her.
I don't either, but it's still a good story.
It's a good story.
I see it on the toast. I see it on the cat.
I saw it on Cheetos.
Butter. Trees.
Potato chip.
Potato chip, yeah. That's
right. Mint, remember in the mint, the swirl one?
Oh, yeah.
Or maybe that was Jesus, I forget.
Yeah, we've seen it in ice cream, grilled cheese, on trees, roadways. Very awesome.
Yeah. You can see it in the sunrise and the sunset, in Emmy's eyes, you can see it in that way, but on a feline.
In your heart.
In storms, when you're storm chasing, you're out there in God's country, and you know.
Yeah, a lot of places.
Okay, well, do we have time for quick weather?
Yeah.